press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood.
Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching What's Up Bollywood. Since Rahul Vaidya has proposed to his girlfriend Disha Parmar on the national television, everyone was expecting to see Disha Parmar on the show. But Disha has refused Big Boss Season 14's offer many times and that left fans quite sad. But there is a good news for Rahul Vaidya and Disha Parmar's fans. On this Valentine, Big Boss makers are bringing Disha Parmar on the show to surprise Rahul Vaidya. Watch the video to find out more details.
From time to time, the makers of Big Boss Season 14 take many wonderful steps to keep their contestants happy. Recently, they have taken one such step. The show's makers have made up their mind to give a special surprise to their contestant Rahul Vaidya on Valentine's Day. Rahul's girlfriend Disha Parmar will be seen in a reality show on Valentine's Day. However, she will make entry into the house for some time only. It will be exciting to see how Rahul reacts to see her on Valentine's Day. Initially, the show's makers approached Rahul Vaidya's girlfriend during the connection week, but she refused to come on the show. Now, the reason behind it has been revealed. The news is that on Valentine's Day, Disha is going to surprise Rahul by taking an entry in the house. According to exclusive report by E Times, Disha will be out of the show after staying in the house for a few hours. Disha refused to attend Connection Week as she did not want to stay at home for a week. She felt that Rahul's game would weaken if she will be there. Disha had said that he is capable of fighting his own battles and trusts me. Staying around him for a week will put a lot of pressure on him. That too, when I am being dragged into all kind of conversations. Only after this, singer Toshi Sharib took entry into the house in Connection Week. Let me tell you that Rahul proposed Disha on national television. Rahul's mother also spoke about his being set up after the show. Rahul's mother said that they will tie the knot in June 2021. Well, Rahul Vaidya and Disha Parmar's relationship was in the news even before he could enter in Big Boss Season 14. So it will be very interesting to know how Rahul Vaidya will react to see Disha Parmar after a long time. Are you excited to see this union? Let us know in the comments below.
Well, are you excited to see Rahul Vaidya and Disha Parmar on Big Boss Season 14? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.